please. Let's go down Highway 49 to Simpson County. The defending champs hosting the Never Say Die Brookhaven Academy Cougars. The champs chugging along early, but Joshua Hankins running for self-preservation somehow stays alive, finds Christopher Sullivan across his body for the first down. Simpson takes an early lead, but the other Cougars, the ones from Brookhaven Academy, they got the lefty wonder, Gage Posey, Rhonda's baby. Tim Tebow wears Gage Posey pajamas. Brookhaven scores, and then Uncle Mo rides shotgun from there. Taylor Rutland forces the fumble, and then Posey back on the prowl. He finds Seth Rushing. That's about a first down. It is a 17-7 Simpson Academy lead in the third quarter, but Brookhaven Academy somehow finds a way. Number 15 showing grit and grind. Posey with the touchdown. Brookhaven Academy rallies back. They advance to the MAIS 2A state championship game after a 21. 21-